believe this is happening to me. What did I get myself into? All I wanted to do was to go to my girlfriend's house.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. And when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna get whipped up and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Ooh, rump a smooth skin, you say you wanna get in my bins? Use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing, to hell with romance, and she's sweat, wet, got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines, saying flat butts all the thing. Hit the average black man and ask him that. She gotta pack much back. So fellas,
yeah,
fellas,
yeah,
has your girlfriend got your butt?
Hell
tell
yeah.
Her, shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake
it,
shake that healthy butt. Baby got ballet.
Your parents aren't home? When? Right now? Alright, what are we gonna do though? Okay. Do you have any more of, you know, I'll stop by the store then. Alright, I'll come right now. Bye.
If he has any money. And I can't even sell this car to the chop shop because it's got blood all up in the back. What a waste of time.
Thank you.
This is dead body in here. It's a stolen car. Let's just get this over with, okay?
Alright, well, let's just go check on the body and, you know, let's go find a spot to dump him, alright?
Damn, look what you did!
Look what I did, look what you did.
You're the one that killed him!
You're the one that backed up into him.
You ever hear of a speed limit?
You ever hear of a rearview mirror?
Shut up!
Let's just go do this.
Whatever. Damn, it's dark down here. You got a flashlight?
Yeah, I do. Right.
Why do you have a flashlight?
I don't know.
You do this a lot, don't you?
Yeah, pretty much.
Can you see that bush over there?
Yeah.
That's where we're about to put the body.
All right. Dude, where's the car?
I don't know, someone must have took it.
What do you mean someone must have took it? There's a dead bum in there. How are we gonna bury the evidence? We're planning on burying the evidence here.
Hey, wait, we're off the hook.
What do you mean we're off the hook?
Think about it. Someone steals a car and puts a dead body in it, and then someone else steals that same car. Who gets blamed? We're off the hook.
I don't know, man. I still have a bad feeling about this.
What are you talking about?
How am I gonna get home?
Crash into a ditch. Just back.